Atlantia vivere, Atlantia vince, Atlantia victor. Message to my great French friends at the Elysee Palace, to Emmanuel Macron or Frédéric Gros, great president of the French Republic. Hail to you and to the French Empire to come. I am very pleased about our agreement on developing flying saucers and plasma and antimatter weapons and jump drives and so on and so forth, which will allow us to explore this universe. The European Space Agency shall have a great batch of our Atlantean technology described in atlanteantechnology.docx, found on FTP Atlantia Online, password Caligula Stray Chasse with capital C, login Apollo at atlantia.online. I am very pleased, but there are some dark clouds. You are supporting your spy, Andrei Cristian de Taru, who is also spying for USA, CIA, Section 1, Mexico, Germany, Russia, Japan, and China, and also for Romania, for Syria. Please remove him immediately. He is a threat to me. He has destroyed everything. He's an assassin, 32 years of age, with three heads. Two dragon male heads and one female head. The female head is called Laura Dani. The male heads are called Andrei Cristian Tătaru, and often they argue between themselves. They wish to steal $200 billion and $70 billion from Agartha, and the Agarthans are telling me after 1,719 days in the test that I am messing up with them, and for 10 years they shall not receive me in Agartha, or that I shall be burned alive, and so on and so forth. Please stop him in his madness. He has no right to steal from you $6 and $20 billion, to steal from American $2 and $8 billion and $19 and $42 billion, to steal from AMD $19 billion, to give control to Intel of AMD, to bring monopoly on the world market, to support his Illuminati and Templar friends who seek to dominate this world. I am also warning the Emperor of Japan that he seeks to steal $16 and $25 billion and $54 billion from them. And he has also stolen $100, $200, $400 million from the Americans, $181 million from you, and $500 million and $1 billion from the Japanese Empire. Please, do not support him. Withdraw him, kill him, make him disappear. He has already, or she has already, stolen everything. She pretends that she's my instructor in the dragon male test, but I am 41 years and 1 month old in truth, and she is in truth 32 years of age. He or she goes every year at the annual meeting of assassins held in Paris at Cathedrale de Notre Dame de Paris, underground, 20th, 23rd of June every year, with an accent on 21st of June, the summer solstice. Catch him. Do not allow him to disrupt this world. He is a threat to global peace. Goodbye.